Well, hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Broken Sword 5, where we left off. Some guards just didn't have anything to be convinced, so we're trying to do another approach.
Lango.
Lango?
Block everything off. Lock the whole place down, understand? The tabula's got to be up in the monastery, I'm sure of it. Come on.
Yes, boss.
Close all the routes up to the monastery, and then make the old man talk.
Yes, boss.
This time, don't be so gentle with him.
Did you hear that? They haven't found it yet, but Senor Marquez must be in a bad way. Listen, I have to follow those bastardos.
Bastardos.
On my own.
Sure. We'll see if we can find another way up. You think she'll be okay?
You be careful, Eva.
Eva can handle herself.
I wonder what's over here. Huh. Telescope.
My God! Nico!
What is it?
This telescope! It's free!
Oh, it's free!
There was a small chapel perched on the edge of the cliff. It looked ancient.
Let me see. What to find? Let's see here.
It was the other station for the cable car.
You okay?
There were a couple of people stuck in the cable car. They looked kind of familiar. Then I realized it was my old friend, Dwayne and Pearl Henderson.
Dwayne and Pearl.
Henderson's had an uncanny way of showing up wherever I went.
Oh, they're calling for help. Okay.
There was a small chapel perched on the edge of the cliff.
Okay. What am I looking for here?
They didn't know I'd seen them. I needed to give them a signal. I signaled them back. I wasn't sure they'd seen it. Pearl was mouthing something and gesturing. Pearl seemed to be writing something on the window.
Yes, they need help.
He said, help. Door code
0797.
The station door must
797. 0797.
I idly wondered whether there was more to find by looking at the scenery.
Let's see here.
They already knew I'd seen them. I idly wondered whether there was more to find by looking at the scenery.
Okie dokie. Oh. Okie dokie. Let's see here.
There was a small chapel perched on the edge of the cliff.
Let's see here. Please fasten seatbelts. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to find.
It was the other station for the cable cars. The cable and wheel mechanism looked sturdy enough, but the thought of riding in that tiny cable car made my stomach flutter.
How do I get out of here? Did I find everything?
Pearl had given me the code to the station door.
Let's see here.
It was the other station for the cable car.
I didn't see that.
What's that? That rock looks familiar. Nico, take a look at this and tell me what you see.
All right. That rock looks like a head.
Oh, my.
I've seen that shape before. Take a look at this. The face in the Ouroboros.
It's the same one.
Exactly the same shape as that rock.
That can't be a coincidence.
And you know what? Langham's got the forged picture, the one without the face.
So the rock won't have meant anything to you.
Nico, I don't think the tabula's up in the monastery. I think it's down there somewhere, around that rock.
Ho ho ho. So
come on, Nico. Pearl's giving me the code to the door.
What? Pearl? Who? How?
Trust me, Nico. I've got friends in low.
It's Pearl. Pearl Henderson.
Huh. There's no one here.
Looks like everything has been shut down.
09 0. Where do I go? Timetable.
The cable cars were scheduled to run all day.
Lunchbox.
A metal lunchbox. Someone sure wanted to keep their cheese safe. Whoa. Did you hear that?
We're stuck in here. Help!
How about that, Nico? A talk. them next. I'd better take it with me.
Let's go to the Liebe.
The control panel looked complicated. It wasn't powered up, and the smell of burnt electrical components hung ominously in the air. The cogs turned, but the rest of the mechanism didn't seem to be engaging.
Okay.
The control panel looked complicated. It wasn't powered up.
Let's take a go to the cupboard.
There was no lock, but the door wouldn't open.
Go away!
Hello?
Josh? There's somebody in there.
Are you all right in there?
Just go away.
Wait, please. We mean you no harm. Please, come out.
I'm staying right here until I know it's safe. We need to make friends with her.
What can I do?
Wait, please. We mean you no harm. Please, come out.
I'm staying right here until I know it's safe.
With Langham and his thugs out there, it was far too dangerous to be walking about. Besides, I was convinced that we could make the cable cars work from in here.
Oh.
The wheels were part of the cable car mechanism.
What am I supposed to do? I don't know.
With Langham and his thugs out there, it was far too dangerous to be walking about. Besides, I was convinced that we could make the cable cars work from in here.
Okie dokie. Let's see here.
The console circuitry looked pretty complex and dangerous. A talking lunchbox, locked. With no key, I was going to have to find a way to break into it.
I know. How do I...
That would be pointless.
I get it. You okay?
That wouldn't make any sense. A talking lunchbox, locked. With no key, I was going to have to find a way to break into it.
Let's see here.
How can we get this console to work?
I think that gun is the answer. I want to know what's in the box.
How can we get this console to work?
I think that girl is the answer. I want to know what's in the box.
I see. Let's go up to her one more time.
Wait, please, we mean you no harm. Please, come out.
I'm staying right here until I know it's safe.
You say that, but what to do? Okay. Hold on 1 second. Maybe I pull the lever, maybe. Okay, that's my friend.
That wasn't worth trying. Wait, please. We mean you no harm. Please, come out.
I'm staying right here until I know it's safe.
The huge cogs were part of the cable car mechanism. They look very powerful. That was almost a great idea. Almost.
Oh, I see.
The lock was too well made to be picked.
Okay.
That was never going to work.
Let's see here.
That was never going to happen. That wouldn't work.
What to do? The box. Okay, so we're getting somewhere with something.
The box was now wedged in the car. Rather, the giant cannon.
I see. Nice.
That's quite a mess you've made there, George.
We had to get it open.
You know what they say about making omelets, Nico?
You can't make them without strawberry jam.
You can't make an omelet without cracking a few eggs.
Just as I thought at the two-way radio.
Can anyone hear me?
Dwayne, this is George. George Stobar.
Holy cow, George. Just the fella I need. How you doing, buddy?
Doing good.
Dwayne, and don't you worry. I'll have you out of there in a minute.
You reckon you can get the cable car running again?
No, the console isn't working properly. I've got no idea why not.
George, Miss Pearl, get Cat to help you. She knows everything about that place.
Cat? Is she the girl in the closet?
Has she locked herself in? Oh, dear. Let me talk to her darling.
All right. Let's have Pearl talk to sweet little scared cat.
Cat, I found you a friendly voice.
How do you know my name?
Cat, dear. It's me, Pearl.
Pearl? How did you get here? That's not possible.
My darling, it really isn't. But I'm talking on the radio. George here is a very decent guy.
I'm not going to fall for that. Prove it's you.
All right. Remember we discovered we both love musicals?
Yeah, and my favorite one is?
How does it go now? I am the villain model of a modern major general.
Of information, vegetable, animal, and mineral.
I know the kings of England, and I quote the vice historical.
From Marathon to Waterloo is categorical. I'm very good at integral and differential calculus.
I know the scientific names of beans and amalgamas.
In short, it matters vegetable, animal, and mineral.
I am the very model of a modern major general.
That's so cute. That is so cool.
And I trust her. Who are you?
I'm George, and this is Nico. How did you end up in a closet?
There were some guys with guns. They took over the whole station. I hid in here.
We're trying to avoid them, too.
I was quite surprised, you know. They never mentioned guns at the job interview.
Really? We need to use the cable car. Can you operate it?
Yeah, if the console was working, but they sabotaged it.
And there's no way to get it started?
There might be. Let me see. See that burned out fuse down there?
In the back by the prom?
Yeah. The idiots stuck a spanner in there and blew the fuse. They wanted to make sure no one could use the cable cars.
Damn.
Connect those two prongs somehow. And the console should restart.
How on earth are we going to reach that?
I don't know. But don't stick your arm in there. You'll get fried.
Okay. Let's see. So we need some operational skills. Let's talk to her.
Hi, it's Cat, isn't it?
Yeah, Cat Dave.
Cathy? And you run the station?
No. This is just a summer job.
So, what do you do when you aren't locked in covers?
I'm a designer.
Oh, I knew a designer once. She...
Josh, we're in a bit of a hurry here.
Of course. I was just curious about Cat.
Yes, I bet.
How come you know about repairing consoles?
I like to know what I'm working with.
Got any ideas how I'm going to reach those prongs?
Don't you have something useful in your pocket?
Yep, most likely.
Okay. So let's keep on continuing conversation.
There's a little chapel called Santa Cova.
Did those guys go down there too?
No, I better stop this. Oh my god. Battery's almost running out. Okay, I'll see you in the next segment. So, blessed be, show some support. I love you guys. Bye! And good night.